Have we started this yet? Well, no, I can't tell if we've started this. I do pictures, not normally video. I'm confused. Oh, well, that's easy. Hello, everyone. My name is Tyler Breeze, and welcome to a show that I like to call Shooting the Breeze with Tyler Breeze. I know you're probably all wondering what exactly this is that you're watching, or what this is going to be about. That basically what Shooting the Breeze with Tyler Breeze is going to be a question show. You're going to ask some questions using the hashtag AskBreeze, and I will answer one of the questions. I will have a guest on each week, and they will answer some questions. All right, we might as well jump right into our Twitter question here using hashtag AskBreeze. Let's see what it is. And here's the first question. Wait, is this really the first question? Okay, all right. Your best selfie. What is my best selfie? Every selfie that I've ever taken is the best selfie. Well, everyone. Now is the time that we introduce you to the guest of the show. So I would like to introduce you to the best guest that could possibly be on this show. Myself, Tyler Breeze. What kind of questions should I answer? Let's take a look. Mr. Toons is on here asking, what is my best quality? Well, it's a little part in the show that I like to call classic Uggo. If you look, it's a classic Uggo. And here he is, just a grotesque human being. Ugh. Now I got a lot of submissions this week for selfie of the week, hashtag SOTW. I really had to think about it. I really had to think about which one I wanted to choose, but I think I ended up making the right choice. And there it is, the best selfie of the week. Perfect. Now, as this week's episode is coming to an end here, I'd kind of like to end with a quote of some kind. I'm looking way back for this one by actually a quote from the great Mother Teresa. She said, "No one likes an Uggo." And you can quote that. Thank you. That was Shooting the Breeze with Tyler Breeze, Prince Pretty. Show written and produced by Tyler Breeze, because I'm the best.